This zucchini cake is topped with a basil German buttercream. To make it, infuse milk with fresh basil, then make a basic pudding with eggs, cornstarch, and sugar. You're going to cook this mixture over medium-low heat for about 3 to 4 minutes or until it coats the back of a spoon. Then you're going to take that pudding and whip it 1 tablespoon at a time into room temperature butter, and you're going to get this magic light and fluffy frosting, perfect for topping all of your summer cakes.